Hi, my name is Alan Holmberg. I'm the owner of Full Bloom Apiaries, located in North Franklin, Connecticut. This is my bee truck. This is the honey house. Let's go take a look inside. Started the farm in 2004, and been full-time since 2007. So I run about 350 honey production hives. We produce between 35,000 and 50,000 pounds of honey on an annual basis. Almost all the honey is sold wholesale by the case to retail outlets throughout eastern Connecticut. The farm we're at now, the building was unfinished on the inside, and so I needed to have a finished facility that was heated, cooled in the summertime, and so that's why I decided to go with the solar project as well. So I attended a Connecticut Farm Energy seminar, and that's where I learned about the REAP grant for renewable energy. So the upfront costs of a solar, installing solar panels are extremely expensive. So in order to make it a viable project, you really have to take advantage of all the grants that are available. So I was able to secure a REAP grant for the solar and for the closed cell spray foam, an energy efficiency grant for that, which paid for 25% of the costs. I installed a 11.2 kW solar array on the roof of my honey house. I wanted to go with microinverters because each panel operates independently of the other panels. So if there's shading on one portion of the panels, it doesn't affect the other panels that are in full sun. So your array is still in full production based on the panels that are in full sun. Whereas with a string inverter system, if part of the panels are shaded, then the system is not producing. The heating and cooling for the building is done by two Mitsubishi mini splits. They're hyperheat mini splits, so they are 100% efficient down to about 4 degrees, and they will continue to produce heat down to about minus 15 degrees. And realized benefits are I've got a completely climate controlled facility for harvesting honey, bottling, makes it a very nice environment for my employees to work in, and just overall has greatly increased the efficiency of the business. For myself, I guess the hardest part of the project was the paperwork, for sure, and I can without a doubt say that without Connecticut Farm Energy's help in completing the paperwork required for the REAP grants, it would not have been possible. Advice to somebody pursuing doing one of these projects, you really need to know the technology that's out there, that's available, different inverters that are offered. So it's very, very, very important to do your homework ahead of time, so that you know what you want and you're not relying on the contractor telling you what you should be installing.